So hello, welcome everyone here. So after the situation that we had, that you know, the second game against Benin was until last moment was not confirmed where we will play and the date exactly. So finally we had a little bit more time to prepare the game. I think the team is ready. We know what important is this game for us. We know that we will be very difficult and very tough. But I'm very happy with the job of the players, and I think we are ready to compete in very high level. Yeah. Okay. Well, this is numbers, no? I don't like to talk about the numbers because probably we play with number six, we play a little bit different. We play without 10, we play with two midfielders and one number six. So, but I think this is depending the moment of the game. The approach is because I think the team is ready to play like that. And we try to, in the first match, to put York, a midfielder, on the flank to try to go inside and create numerical superiority and open the flank for offensive right back like Fitina. And this is our plan, to attack from the right side. And from the left, to use Gilbert as a winger. This was our plan. I think it was good. We had some... If we see the game, we was analyzing the game with the players, and most of the chances before the red card was from Rwanda. But it's true that after the red card, the change game, they take the ball and they start to make chances against 10 players. But in general, we were happy about our performance. This game is past. We play in good level, but at least we couldn't win, that it was our objective. But we play as I wanted. Now what we have to do is to forget this game and to focus in the next one, because I'm sure they will be ready also to play a good game.
Okay, one question. Yes. Thank you, coach. I'm Coach Seth from Liverpool TV. This is the first match I'm going to play at home,
yeah,
for international game. The first one was for Ethiopia, which is for local players. And you have conceded 3 goals for Mozambique, for Senegal, even for Benin. So what are we going to expect here in the last minutes? Because we have seen the last minute for Senegal, the last minute, we are going to get a good result. Mm-hmm. But what are we going to expect, especially for those 20 last minutes for us, if you are afraid to come?
Also without fans. Yes.
Yeah, I think the team is competing well. As I promised when I arrived, the team, we will fight. And we will be in good organization and we will fight every match. And we are doing this. What is true is that we lost some points in the last minutes. But every game was different. In Senegal, you know, Senegal against Benin, after 30 minutes, was winning 3-0 at home. Against Mozambique, after 30 minutes, was winning 3-0. Senegal is probably the best team in the country. And in the continent, but we lost a penalty in the minute 96. So this is difficult to explain. The team was playing well, and against Benin, I explained before, was with 10. Benin has a very very physical team with very physical players, and they start to, with one player more, they take one defender out, they put Mounier as a top striker in front, and they start to put a lot of balls directly. And we lost 2 points at that moment. But I am sure that if that match we don't lose a player, we won this match. I was sure about that. But now it's difficult to talk about that. What I expect, to don't concede the goals in the last minutes. But this is football, and everything can happen. What is sure is that the team is competing well, and we play face-to-face to everyone. We are not ashamed to play against anyone.
Yeah, you're home going without fans.
Without fans, without fans.
Play without fans.
Okay, this is not good. This is not good because we start the AFCON qualification. We already didn't play at home. We played the 3 matches away, and the team keep the options to qualify, even playing the first 3 matches away. That is not difficult always to play away. And every match, especially the last one, was with a big press, with all supporters from Benin, all the match helping the team. And we also need this. If we want to qualify, we need our supporters. We need to play at home with a big support from the country. But unfortunately, we cannot. We have to accept the decision. And we know that we will play like a neutral match. If you ask me, I prefer to play with supporters. This is simple. But as I say many times, I'm a coach. I'm not a guy who should organize the thing. So I will do what is the last decision. We respect, we play without supporters, and we will try to win even without supporters.
Murakoze, twewe nk'abakinnyi twiteguye neza nuko umutoza abivuze, tuyikurikiza ibyo ari kudutoza n'ibyo ari kutubwira ko tugomba gukora, kubera ko uyu mukino wo mu rugo ni nko kuvuga ko no tugomba gushakiraho itike tujyana muri Kane kandi uko mubibona namwe ko mubizi chance to have tijana kujyana ariko ikisigaye no gukoresha amahirwe yose dufite kugira ngo tubone ko twatsinda umukino w'ejo.
Ikibazo kimwe
ma kapitena yango utugire we nka kapitena discours mulimo mugani because this is a special game no mukino ufite urufunguzo kuri kwikarifia kukundi usigaje ano ni mikino ibiri Senegal na Mozambique mwebwe discours mugani na bagenzi bawe what a discuss umukino the team talk
mufite ku rubuntu as a captain yakaje abakinyi bose cyo bafite ni yo kuvuga bari motivated kumva ko babonye amanota 3 kuri match ni nka final game ya nko kuvuga iyi ni match ya do or die ni tuyibona nko kuvuga kwa mahiro yahita traitor tuyataka zaiko abakinyi bose uko bameze umva ko abakinyi bose bahushaka kabisa bose bonako bashaka no gukina ariko kwa ko mutoza atadushira mutu wese agomba gushya mu 10 numwe babanza bonako hari competition no mitoza.
Okay, so sanyo captain ukino wejo mu kino w'ingenzi kuri mwebwe kukina nta bafana ese nta burumburano nta byabaciye intege hanyuma unatugire nubwo butumwa uri bugerera abakunzi b'ikipe y'Amavubi.
Okay, I can say it's too bad for us not to have our fans. Ariko rebye nuko imikino itatu tukinye hanze na abafana twari dufite benshi. Ariko twagiye kugira ngo tubone ko byibura twakwitwara neza. Ubu ngo tuzi ko nuko batayobe muri stade, ariko hanze ya stade baturi inyuma kandi twizeye ko bari bube badusengera ko twabona amanota 3 ku mukino weje.
Okay, thank you captain, thank you coach.
Yeah. Is there any solution to this one, and which approach are you going to use in this second leg? Because as my colleague said, it's a two or die game. Yeah.
First of all, we know that we are in very good possibility to get the qualification. So because now the qualification is in our hands at home, so this is something important. And we know that. We know what important is the game for that. So we will be ready. About the Hakim Sahabo, is a young player, is a talented player. Everybody knows, and for sure for us is a big loss because he's a player who can change one game in one moment, in one pass, in one assist. He's a talented player, but I trust all the players which are working with us. I trust all of them, and I am sure that we will not have any excuse. This is a player who already has one game with the national team, so we cannot put so press to him. We have to put the press on the captain. But we trust everyone. Let's see.
No. Last question. Last question for someone who has not. What should we expect tomorrow in the game? Also, what should you tell the runner that I will be watching the game live on TV? What should they expect? Because this is a very big game for runner in match. Because we have been AFCON this 2004. It's already 16 years without going to the AFCON. What should they expect tomorrow in terms of this match?
For me, it's clear. My message to the players: to play this game with personality, to play this game in our style. We know that if we want to play physically against Benin, we don't have chances. If we start to play physically against Benin, our chances is zero. So we have to try to play in our style that we are creating. Since I'm here, I don't know in the past, but what we are trying is to in every game to try to control the ball, to try to be the owners of the game, and this is what we want. But for sure, it's an opponent who also wants to play. But our idea is this, my idea is this, and I prepare the team for that. After that, it's a football, everything can happen, and the opponent also is strong with a lot of players in top league, so we know what a difficult is the match. We cannot say, we draw there, we will win here easy. No, it's another match, it starts 0-0, and I'm sure that Benin now, probably they will respect us a little bit more after the first match, I'm sure.
Thank you, coach. Wish you the best for the game tomorrow.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.
Thanks.